This is Levin, Johnny Old Motocross today, and we're looking down through the pits to see quite a good turn up of riders today for the Johnny Old Motocross, and we could even say it's in memory of Kevin Old and his brother, and great characters on the motocross circuit. 250 races just lining up, second race of the day.
So, that's Levin. This is the rerun of the first 125 motocross class. Through to second place, we've seen Daryl King, who's riding every class today. Spot. So now, with about two laps to go, Metro is going to get hounded pretty hard by Daryl King at this stage. King is on the upside. Metro, Daryl King. Now, I don't think Metro is going to hang on to that lead for a great deal longer. Let's see what happens over the jump. $250 and $500, so that's going to keep him pretty well occupied. Up this little snotty hill here, not the easiest thing to go, and it's where the pit line is pretty important. So it's a 50 race a minute ago, and that's just where everything all happens. Carl King goes to the outside. Got it, he's pulled by Metro along that straight bit there. And he's extremely fast through here too. Seems to gain a lot of ground. From McGeegan, you shouldn't be there. And Rory is down. He just tried that last minute dash up there and just dropped it, trying everything. Well ahead of the third place at the moment, so he should get his second spot as long as he can get the bike going. Yep. Is underway, and Graham Allen is out on his 250 this time, doing the big acrobats. And Daryl King is second on the 500 Honda, the full size one. Cliff Tolley on the 600, but he got a little place in the motocross champs. And hanging on to sixth place is Stephen Sparrow from Levin. 510 CE Husqvarna belongs to Darrell August. He's sharing the bike today. One's riding a motocross class, one's riding the enduro class. Well, with the last lap flag out, Steve Sparrow still looks like he's sixth, and Charlie Vandermeer in the IT200 was trying to get into him, but just dropped a little bit of time there.
it's not very heavy. He just got knocked off by Warren Timpson, who's got them all up the course himself. And Stevens still having a bit of a dice around about the 6th and 7th spot. So now Darrell King has moved to within 5 seconds of the leader. Could be making a little bit of ground. Yeah, being all right there. Boom's up the door. Quite a tricky hill if you get it wrong. In this race. Flag is up and Graham Allen has taken it from Darrell King, and Dave Furze looks like the third place man.